Morrison Web. This is Spider Machine, and I've got a new channel. I hope at least someone gonna watch this. I hope you don't mind me fiddling with all this.
People are just living hand to mouth in our neighborhood. And I still.
Maybe you should take a short break, and then you'll be.
I just like.
And I still.
More music and some voice in people this are kind of game.
I was hoping we could count on your vote.
I really like this proposition.
Retina scan positive. The president of the World Council can now be elected.
Shall we look at the actual world event? I really hope it is a world event.
Can you hear me? This is an emergency. My deep sea monitoring stations have recorded a quake with a magnitude of 9.1 after a series of tests an hour ago. A massive tsunami is headed for Tilda Jorgensen's settlements and Vadim Sokov's factories as we speak. One moment. I'm patching the video signal through to them. All those innocent people. Have have I done? What have I missed? I don't know what to say. Please, have a look at my calculations. I just can't find a mistake, and yet I must have missed something. I'm looking at the ruins of my research. The harvesting of deep-sea geothermal energy is supposed to make life easier, not destroy it. But the error analysis has to wait in the face of a global catastrophe like this. The most important senators of the World Council insist that you take your Ark and go on-site to address the crisis. All of the factions will support you to the best of their abilities, and ETO will do their part as well. Help the victims of this disaster. In the meantime, I'll try to find out what caused the tsunami, and we'll get in touch as soon as I have any news. End of message.
Well, it's time.
This alone. ETO needs your help.
We just aren't properly equipped for this task here.
A total disaster!
I like both descriptions. We're not as cool at UCS recruitment video from Earth 2150, but we're also nonetheless.
The Eden Initiative is a network of influential global environmental organizations. I'm Yana Rodriguez, spokeswoman for the initiative. If you want to help overcome the challenges that confront us in the modern world, this is the place for you. Global Trust never ceases in its laughable attempts to discredit our work. Don't listen to their allegations. The only sustainability they know is the exploitation of natural resources. Contrary to Global Trust propaganda, it is our environmentally friendly green tech operations and procedures that will guarantee our future prosperity and security. The Eden Initiative uses the latest energy generation technologies. Our economic vision guarantees a world that is worth living in for generations to come. Reactionary forces often feel threatened by our success. They think we're defenseless pacifists and try to scare us, often a fatal mistake. The Eden Initiative benefits from the vision of its founder and spiritual father, Seamus Green. He would be delighted to welcome you into our ranks. Join the Eden Initiative. Join us in our fight for a stable world, a world worth living in. We need intelligent, motivated people like you.
That was Eden Initiative, or ECOS. Let's take a look at Tycoons, the Global Trust.
Welcome to Global Trust. My name is Rufus Thorne, spokesperson and member of the board. It is my sincere wish to persuade you to embark on a joint venture with us. Does the Eden Initiative and its promises of salvation really do anything for you? Don't fall into that trap. With its inefficiency, the Eden Initiative is definitely a very long way from Eden. Global Trust, on the other hand, tackles the problems of today. We are the world's largest employer and supplier of energy. We create new opportunities where others prevaricate and aren't. We rely on tried and tested production methods and our exceptional economic strength. In addition, Global Trust has unlimited access to the world's most important natural resource deposits. Of course, that will be easy. And some will quickly resort to violence. But have no fear. Global Trust solves problems. Using the appropriate level of funds, if necessary. Our strength is due primarily to our brilliant CEO, Skylar Bayes. Led Global Trust to become the world leader and ensures that we stay on top. If you want to be one of the winners, come and become part of Global Trust. You won't regret it. I promise you that.
As you have probably all have seen in my profile data, I was checking it out. I want some more. this time. I choose Echoes pretty much most of the time.
That? The sensors are reporting a powerful quake.
Protect oil reserves!
Into the bunker! Everyone, into the bunker! Now!
What a horrible disaster! Someone has to help the victims.
Have you got time to help me with this?
road as possible.
Additional buildings now available.
As you can see, you don't have to force your workers to live in industrial districts. Their living quarters have nothing to do. I don't like that level, to be honest. And not renewable resources.
Registering eco balance degradation.
You would like to earn a little something extra?
Look at this map, it's better suited for echoes. Not even to mention that in Sokov himself. Personally hate you if you just go and mine for oil. Which is pretty much a requirement for a global transport.
How is it going? Good news?
And by
that will look good in my...
It's going to be too costly.
Men.
But I'm not sure if I even have enough food. That's incredible. Selling excess fish. Maximum possible price.
I am very busy.
Nice to see you.
How much oil are we talking this time?
This is a good thing. Not that he'll expand anyway. Oh, he will expand. This place has oil in it. And as I already said, Buddy Soko is an oil type.
Additional buildings now available.
Oh, so I did need right. So I should have settled here. Here, that's it. Well.
You could be.
I think you have already noticed, but I'm still living the rat.
Go in the time.
But if you say it like this.
After all this time, my wife had delicious fish on the table.
I never say no to a good deal.
Game saved.
Need supplies?
Here they are.
The Sokov Transnational thanks you.
Also, as you can see, the eco balance is minus 31. In fact,
you could be
after
the first
all this
to come
time,
and enjoy
my
this
wife
work.
Had delicious fish on the table.
Echo would have already threw a tantrum. Tycoon workers? Not so much. It's just another day.
Registering new fertility. Negative environmental influences reduce fertility.
Never goes. Their eco balance structure never raised eco balance above zero, and even if you use some other thing to raise it, well, they just can't use it. What the hell? Then again,
it lost it all. How?
An important forward transaction. The ship maintenance can be carried out afterwards.
After all this time, my wife had delicious fish on the table.
Now.
Registering new population class.
You could be the first to come and enjoy this world.
Vadim Sokov, Sokov Transnational. When it comes to oil, there's no getting around me.
So he sells tools for 80.
Good things take time, but time is what we don't have.
She sells 25. I think that she's...
Tilda Jorgensen, welcome to the cooperative. Do you want to make a new start here, too?
Oh, great. So she even needs some survival.
Did everything go according to plan? You get everything at cost. Deal.
In fact, I think I'll even use some fast forward thing.
Was the assignment a piece of cake for you? Next time I'll help you, I promise. Give it a try. You won't regret it either.
She wants me to expand even more.
No more best, please.
Yeah, I guess. but first things first.
I can see that you are interested in this job.
Concentrate on the task at hand.
Hurry, please. Time is money. Before the... Every extra minute...
No one in the co-op could take on this mission.
But I don't even have emergency equipment.
Every extra minute will cost me a fortune.
That fight a little while ago? Ho, ho, ho! You should have seen it!
Game saved.
If you just concentrate on the task at hand, everything will be fine.
Awesome.
from your casual swagger, I'd say you completed the mission. Hey, you're really on the ball. Good things take time, but time is what we don't have.
Sokov Transnational, you...
with lots of oil rigs.
See, efficient oil extraction is highly complex process.
I already hate this guy.
That will look good in my annual financial statement.
I also hate his musical theme.
The name Sokov Transnational stands for quality. My oil will fetch premium price on world market.
Assignment, a piece of cake for you? In a... all from our own farms.
Additional buildings now available.
Did everything go according to plan? Hey, you're really on the ball. This mission would be really important to the cooperative. Got any plans? If not, listen up.
Increase island storage. It always increases by... Damn it, we've got 40%.
Interested in a profitable deal?
Restart the mission as an echo.
You're a real find for the initiative.
Wait. Now that I think about it, I guess I still have to get through this, maybe. Why do I want to go through this mission? I'll get the father.
It's time for action. The organization is counting on you.
Registering. Critical standard deviation.
shit. It's going to use nukes. I'll have to upgrade to my high level eco executives and use their special shield.
We've reached target coordinates, so let's have a careful look at the lion's den. Surface. The systems are detecting radiation. According to the data, nuclear weapons were detonated here recently. If that was Father, we know what we're up against. This radiation is extremely unhealthy over a long period of time. If we ignore the fact, we've lost the battle.
It also gets us penalty on eco balance.
If that is our battlefield, we're gonna have to do something about the radiation before we go head to head with Father. I found an abandoned base. We should set up our own base there.
Well,
information on settlement foundation available. Loading base site plan. Abandoned plants registered. Past production. Tea and tools. Recommend reactivation. Registering energy.
Okay, I need current data on the contamination levels on the islands. You can use my Geiger counter.
Warning. Decrease data log for mission objectives. Updated.
I'm counting on you, so don't screw up. Look who's back. Some help you turned out to be. Wanna check out what the organization's got to offer, huh? Good, but the case isn't closed yet.
The second island. I have to find it first. Anyway.
We can really be happy.
I see one thing. They need to expand.
Registering mainland.
Yep. There is enough power, but what they need. Look at this beauty.
Thank you. This data will allow my people to plan our next steps in detail.
Wait, what? It has infinite iron and limestone. That's awesome. What we need again. See, one iron smelter is enough for two tools workshops, apparently. And of course, one iron smelter also needs an iron coal mine and coal mine. If we think about rotary excavators, the tycoon ones, it'll need two of them.
We won't forget coal
mine. Mine is twice as effective.
Warning. Production halted.
No. I wasn't there. I can still use the probe anyway. Functioning at full capacity. Right? No, not really. They're not at full capacity yet. Basalt extractors, though, are. Thank you.
So, what's up?
I can just go fight.
It's a deal. Expansion completed. Base of operations ready for use.
That's how they're turned.
The Eden engineers have modified the design of the weather control stations based on our data. If we build some, we can actively reduce radiation levels.
Determining requirements for weather control station design. Settlement of eco employees required.
Now look at this. Don't you just love it? A pity though that we just can't add this baby here. Road on this way wall. And the wall doesn't work as a road, so but I will build it like this just because I want it. Because I wanted to show you that this thing exists.
Warning, decreased fertility due to pollution. Game saved.
I don't like compromises because more often than not, it means that someone has to betray their principles. But to do my job well, I must be willing to compromise and accommodate others. That can be extremely difficult sometimes, believe me.
That's true.
New expansion of base of operations completed. Weather control station construction now possible.
Finally.
Hey. Fair deal.
Registering energy shortage. Building selection expanded.
have a skin of Central Statistics, a building acquired for local distrust. Distrust is a word that is a kind of meaning campaign that is available only during certain times. Very silent. Pretty much random. And which one goes after which one. Anyway, that's not. Statistics is a building that can be acquired. Central Statistics can be acquired from Global Districts.
We really have done something quite
and
amazing.
And Statistics Center is its DLC counterpart that you can just get without even completing the mission. While I don't really approve of microtransactions like that, well, you see that I got one. So, I don't think I have a right to speak about it. Now,
game saved.
Again, the lack of tools.
Thank you.
more tools, mortals.
I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. Oh, not anymore. I just realized that I had no idea what I was talking about since the very damn beginning.
Energy supply inadequate.
Great. Now I don't have enough power. Thank you, my touch. I guess I would just... By the way, guys... real life, it's a very bad idea to build a wind turbine near the mountain. No real wind around there. So yeah, you should be building it on the wind.
Pepper.
Here it is, production chains, quick reference. Aha! Just as I thought. I don't need that second coal mine. I'll just destroy it for now.
Building selection expanded.
They sure have mastered the art of attractive planting.
Oh no!
What am I doing? I'm gone mad. Just look at how much it costs. This shit.
That hologram is making me dizzy.
Power. It's the cleanest of them all.
It's human.
Game saved.
We've made the best of the situation, thanks to you.
Financial balance, not eco balance.
The perfect day for it.
We really have done something quite amazing here.
Looking for something in particular? Hey, a person can count on you.
Houses even go in advance. population is going up and up and up. Problem? My balance.
The weather control stations work. Things are beginning to grow here again. I'll test a few samples to see how much the radiation levels have decreased. What can I do for you?
I think I should use them then.
Registering new fertility. Warning, decreased fertility due to pollution.
Meanwhile, let's go colonize. Infinity Will, but I can't use just, you know, a former.
This stuff's just in from headquarters. You can really get things cooking. Game saved. Energy supply inadequate.
Just look how it fits.